Okay, downstage, I think it's really important that you understand that there's life after improv. So I hope that you all brought your guests to speak to you on career day.
Hey, downstage, this is my mom, Mrs. Miller Divin, and she wrestles alligators.
You want to see my scars?
Hi, downstage, this is my dad, Mr. Davis Anderson. Say hi, Dad.
Hi, I'm Davis Anderson, here to support my son, Mitch, on career day.
Hey, downstage, this is my dad, Mr. Oniabeni Skank. He's a famous animal trainer.
Hi, Jimmy. Sit. Play dead. Look at that.
That's amazing.
Oh. Hi, downstage. This is my dad, Herb, the security guard.
I'm a security guard. I will make a call. Don't do it again.
Hey there, downstage. This is my uncle, Zorgon the Magnificent.
I've got to tell you something. Now, no matter what I do, they keep coming back.
What do you mean?
I mean, look.
Oh.
What?
Oh, my. Gross, but kind of tasty.
Oh my god, it's real.
It just keeps growing back. I don't know what to tell you.
Well, I've been having some things of my own that are, you know, really strange. I don't really know what's going on.
Guys, I think we're superheroes.
No. There's a clear distinction between superheroes having superpowers. You guys clearly do not know what you're talking about.
No, guys. Let's go outside and do good in the world.
Yeah! Let's go!
I realized that I talked to inanimate objects when I was talking to no one, I guess. If that makes sense.
Oh my god, Justin Bieber! Yay! How are you? Me too. Look, I dropped my chapstick. Oh, okay, Justin. Justin, this is more than 90 degrees. Whatever.
Thinking about society, I feel kind of detached.
Oh my god, she said heart attack.
Does anybody know CPR?
How did she survive?
Well, she used a combination of my heat ray and my x-ray vision, and I moved around the muscles and caused a triple bypass surgery in about 3 seconds.
Actually, I think it was just gas.
Like I was trying to tell you before, I have superpowers. I can actually, like, do insane things with my mind. I mean, like, I was, at one point, I mean, I'm, oh man, what was it? Really? It's alright, I'm not trying to say anything over here.
I figured out that I have the superpower, I guess you could call it, to see into the future and like mess with people's minds. It's like telekinesis or something, you know, the general word formation.
Now, okay, don't look, I'm gonna punch in my pin number.
4442.
There you go.
Okay, don't tell.
It makes a heart.
Oh, God.
Hey, this great ice cream is so great!
I love it!
Why are you guys all yelling?
It's loud.
Because you figured out what we wanted before we even knew.
It's weird.
I gotta get serious with you. I think that I can tell the future.
Nope.
That's stupid. Mitch, tell a joke.
Okay, one time I was walking down the street, and I saw this man, and he said to me...
Yes, I got it.
What?
Whoa. Well, I found out my superpowers when I was lying on a hammock and I was trying to enjoy some sleep.
Oh no!
I mean, you gotta watch the powers.
I don't know what it is. Thought, you know, I'd outrun that train. Thought I could fly, breathe underwater, but nothing really worked out.
Do you smell that, Mitch?
No, what is it?
It's youth. Lollipops, Mitch. Fetch, Jack.
I would just like to let everyone know that I was always a cheetah girl and have been a cheetah girl even before Disney Channel. So my superpower wasn't really a big change for me, but I started to notice it when I got angry. All of a sudden, my insides started like erupting and I would just get angry for no reason. And you know, once you start growing spots and hair, you kind of wonder, is this a little too far?
With Uncle Zorgon, I mean, all of a sudden I kept just falling asleep. Dude, like, it was awesome. Dave played Ants Marching. Dude, Spack was the best.
Word, bruh.
Yeah.
Hey, Stuart, watch. It's gonna be a duck. Alright, wait. Okay. Sorry, you're a little sideways.
Exactly. I wasn't sure that this was my life. You know, first I had to try other things. I thought maybe I could break dance. But I wasn't too good at that. And I got in touch with nature. And now I'm justice. I'm more than a man. I'm a symbol. Well, I found out that the bio department is dissecting cats, and I cannot abide by that. So I've got a little surprise for them. Attention, jerkweeds. I'm coming after you. And then I'm gonna murder your families. I'm gonna come after your kids. And I'm gonna get you, you cat-killing bastards.
What the hell is this?
Pardon the interruption, but we are placing a bounty on the downstage personnel of $10,000 for causing superpower shenanigans. Please amass in room 512. Also, the boys' varsity tennis practice has been canceled today, and the library will be closed again. Thank you.
All right, now listen up. We've been doing a lot of superpower crap around this place for a while now. Administration's gone wind of us. They got a bunch of bounty hunters down in 512, ready to poach us and hang us dry. Now what do you guys plan on doing?
I need to go find some kids.
Yeah.
It's
good,
I'm not
doing
anything.
Yeah. It's too
long. Ah! Hiya, Graham.
Hey guys.
Hey Nick.
Hey.
How y'all enjoying your powers?
I love
it. Awesome.
It's kind of nice.
Fun. Yeah, it's
fun. Yeah, I'm sure you'll
get out of here. Come on,
let's get him off.
Guys, no. Guys, wait.
Come on.
Hey. Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Yes. Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Nick. Wow. Nick.
Wait.
What?
Wait. What?
Whoa.
Jake, what happened to your voice?
I don't. I'm not. I'm what? Not Batman anymore.
I don't have to sneeze
anymore. Little girl, you still love me.
What? Nope. Ew!
I just want to do things. Quick! Why did the chicken cross the road?
Oh! Oh, my God.
Yes.
No.
Oh. Yes.
But wait, aren't there a bunch of bounty hunters still out to get us?
Oh my God.
Nah.
Where are we gonna go?
Oh.
What are we gonna do?
I can't eat their flesh anymore.
What?
Not that I had.
Okay, so here's how I figure it. All right, 512, there's a bunch of bounty hunters and everything. They're all looking for superpowered teenagers, right?
All right.
They're not gonna expect an improv team to go in there.
Oh my God, he's right. He's right.
So here's
the
thing. So here's how we throw them off our trail.
Oh.
Right, we go in there, we like put on some sort of show or something.
What?
And I know, right? And then they're like, they laugh, they forget all about all the crap we caused, you know, all the people that got hurt and the goats that got chased away and the ruined jokes. And we'll be home free.
Yeah.
So what do you say, guys?
Yeah!
Mexico, rejoice. At this point, I've gotta choose, nothing to lose.
Don't call my name, don't.